Pocoyo? Can you say hello to all your friends? Today, we're going to learn about all the things that happen in a day. Hooray! I can't wait! Puzzles. Which puzzle would you like? Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Medium. Pocoyo is in his bedroom. Good morning, Pocoyo. Time to wake up.
Window. Bed. Alarm clock. Lamp. Dresser. Closet.
Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Easy. Pocoyo is in his bedroom. Good morning, Pocoyo. Time to wake up. Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Which puzzle would you like? Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Easy. It's afternoon in the classroom. Story time!
Rug. Rug. Easel. Easel. Window. Book. Bookshelf.
Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Which puzzle would you like? Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Easy. Night, Pato is in the bathroom. It's bath time, Pato.
Bathtub. Window. Sink. Clock. Towel. Mirror. Brush.
Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Which puzzle would you like? Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Easy. It's morning. Pocoyo and Pato are in the kitchen eating breakfast.
Cereal bowl.
Cup.
Table.
Cereal bowl.
Cup.
Chair.
Refrigerator.
Window.
Clock.
Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Which puzzle would you like? Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Easy. It's afternoon on the playground. Time to play!
Swing.
Slide.
Sandbox.
Ball.
Jump rope.
Sandbox.
Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Which puzzle would you like? Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Easy. At night, Pocoyo is in his bedroom. Time for bed, Pocoyo!
Window.
Bed.
Closet.
Lamp.
Bed. Lamp.
Closet.
Bed.
Window.
Do you want this puzzle to be easy, medium, or hard? Which puzzle would you like? Pocoyo's busy day. It's morning. Tap everything that belongs in Pocoyo's bedroom.
Rug.
Closet.
Dresser.
Lamp.
Bed.
Bedroom.
Pocoyo is sleeping. Find something to wake him up.
Cereal bowl.
Alarm clock.
Good morning, Pocoyo. Time to get dressed. Give Pocoyo something to wear. Pocoyo is dressed. What else can you find in Pocoyo's bedroom?
When you're ready, tap the lamp to turn out the light.
Window, closet.
Every morning, Pocoyo washes up. Tap everything that belongs in the bathroom.
Sink. Towel. Closet. Mirror. Clock. Stool. Toilet. Bath mat. Bathtub. Bathroom.
Give Pocoyo something he can use to brush his teeth.
Toothbrush.
Nice work. But Pocoyo needs something else before he can brush. Find the thing he needs to put on the toothbrush.
Toothpaste.
Wonderful! Pocoyo's teeth are sparkling clean. Now help Pocoyo wash his face. What can Pocoyo use to wash his face? Ah, nice and clean. What else can you find in the bathroom?
When you're all done, help Pocoyo dry his face with the towel.
Clock, sink, toilet, bathtub, window.
Every morning, Pocoyo eats breakfast. Tap everything that belongs in the kitchen.
Sink. Oven. Refrigerator. Clock. Table. Chairs. Kitchen.
What should Pocoyo eat his cereal in?
Fork. Fork. Cereal bowl.
Delicious. I love a hearty breakfast. Pocoyo is thirsty. Can you find something to drink in the refrigerator? Drag something to... Ah, much better. What else can you find in the kitchen?
When you're ready to go, give Pocoyo his backpack.
Table. Sink.
Oven.
Sink. Clock. Window.
Oven.
Chair. Table. Refrigerator.
We're in Pocoyo's classroom, and we're just in time for lunch.
Rug.
Toys.
Poster.
Poster.
Bookshelf.
Bookshelf.
Table.
Easel.
Blackboard.
Clock.
Classroom.
What should Pocoyo eat for lunch?
Jump rope. Lunchbox.
Delicious. Now it's nap time. Can you find something Pocoyo can use for a nice nap?
Jump rope.
Nap time mat.
Thank you. Have a nice nap, Pocoyo. It's story time. Find Pocoyo a book to read from the bookshelf. What a lovely book. I love story time. What else can you find in the classroom?
When it's time to go, help Pocoyo put the toys in the toy bin.
Bookshelf. Window.
In the afternoon, it's time to play on the playground.
Seesaw.
Sandbox. Slide.
Playground.
What else can Pocoyo play with?
Jump rope.
Good job! Let's jump! Pocoyo wants to play catch. Will you help him play?
ball.
A bouncy ball. What fun! What else can you find on the playground?
When you're ready to go inside, give Pocoyo the jump rope. When you're ready to go inside, give Pocoyo the jump rope.
Slide.
Seesaw.
Shovel.
It's nighttime now, and dinner is almost ready. Tap everything that belongs in the kitchen.
Sink.
Oven.
Refrigerator. Clock. Table. Chairs. Kitchen.
Help Pocoyo set the table.
Plates.
The table is set. Time for dinner. Pocoyo's friends are all hungry. Let's give them something yummy to eat. That looks delicious. What else can you find in the kitchen?
After dinner, help Pocoyo put the dishes in the sink.
After dinner, Pocoyo gets ready for bed. Tap everything that belongs in the bathroom.
Sink.
Towel.
Mirror.
Clock. Stool.
Toilet.
Bath mat.
Bathtub.
Bathroom.
Give Pocoyo something he can use to brush his teeth.
Toothbrush.
Pocoyo needs something else before he can brush. Find the thing he needs to put on the toothbrush.
Toothpaste.
Wonderful! Pocoyo's teeth are sparkling clean. Help Pocoyo splash in the bath. All clean. Time to get out of the tub. Help Ellie dry Pocoyo off. All clean. What else can you find in the bathroom?
When you're ready for bed, help Pocoyo dry his face.
At night, it's bedtime at last. Tap everything that belongs in Pocoyo's bedroom.
Rug.
Closet.
Dresser.
Lamp.
Bed.
Bedroom.
Help Pocoyo get dressed for bed. Pocoyo is all ready for bed with his pajamas. Pocoyo wants to read a story before he goes to bed.
Toys. Pillow. Alarm clock. Book.
What a wonderful story! Now Pocoyo is ready to sleep. What else can you find in Pocoyo's bedroom?
When Pocoyo is sleepy, tap the blanket to tuck him into bed.
Window. Closet.
Time to sleep, Pocoyo. Night, night. Tomorrow is another busy day.
Thank you.